We have all experienced, right? Raise your hand if you have feel stressed. higher and up deep. That was how I was feeling when I was sitting in front of my window with a big mug of coffee, looking at the raindrops fall outside my window. I saw countless raindrops falling, becoming smaller and smaller. But then something magical happened. When one raindrop was about to give up, another raindrop came and made a connection. And suddenly, that raindrop got bigger, joyful, full of life, and raised some. That started making me think about my own life and the connections I have made. The first connection that came to my mind was my mother and her chicken curry. Once a week, she would always be that special, scrumptious chicken curry, filled with spices and cooked to perfection. When I sit down to eat, that aroma pulls me back to my childhood. My mother and her chicken curry makes me feel young. The second connection that came to my mind was my best friend, Isha. Once in a while, he would call me and say, "Bacha, ado, marimba kotbara ghanda." Outside play all of you. And we would play from morning till night, hours on end. And I would not feel tired at all. My best friend made me feel energetic. The third connection was a girl. A girl I met at the University of Oregon. A girl that asked me out on a date to KFC. A girl I taught text and video call and WhatsApp for hours on end. A girl I made punches for. When I meet her, she makes the stress, the dust, dirt, and debris wash away. When I meet her, I feel beautiful. Raindrops, when they fall, you feel all tired and ugly. But the connections we make make us feel young, energetic, and beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, my young, energetic, beautiful audience, whether you're in the fourth year, ready to step into the horrors of work, or in the first year, stepping into the wonders of university, life is going to make you feel old, tired, and up. But the connections you make with your friends, family, and loved ones will make your life feel young, energetic, and beautiful. So cherish those connections and be that connection for someone else. When I was writing this speech, I couldn't think of an ending until a little raindrop gave me a suggestion. So let me quote my raindrop. We all might be raindrops falling, feeling old, tired, and happy. But just like raindrops, our connections make us a part of something bigger than we are. They make us feel young, energetic, and beautiful. Toastmasters.